Hello there, I'm Jacob with my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Battles versus Battles. The last versus Battles video we did, some more battles, and it's pretty fun, yeah. I don't know why anyone lost record from the last part, because I mean, it's on me. I don't have my other computer set up for the notes, so I'm gonna hope for at least 500 or higher for this video. Get like 500 or above 500. Having more wins than losses, or having the same wins, amount of wins than losses, as losses. Let's go to Magic Camp. Yeah, I don't think I played on this one really. So yeah, so I'm starting with it, I guess. I'll be Sora. Come on, Sora, pop up. There you go. That's that Sora, I guess. And then, get a level up to level 7 like usual. Let's go. So if it's the car, interesting. Yeah, the car is pretty crisp actually. I'm supposed to attack this thing. That's just supposed to attack and beat in battles, so it's your teammate then. Also, I don't attack the stupid chicken looking thing. Awesome. Just hope the structure kill me. I'll get too safe for the Kaio. Take this, Sakai. Take this, take this, take this. Okay. That's sad, I guess. I lost. I got the helm. Minecraft world, awesome. I'll be proud of playing. Versus Snake, okay. I go for that perfect game. Snake with my perfect game. Snake is hard. It's hard to beat. I haven't killed him once yet. Are you kidding me? I was gonna do something like that. I'll get this type of snake. You kidding me? I'm sucking. He's landing like almost every hit, and I'm not. think it is still not cured. There we go, where's TNT segment now? Just get a couple of good hits off him, I can really get him down to one stock and have a fighting chance. But I'm a high percentage here. 113.4%. Jeez. There we go, we got a slow chance to get the W here. His away frames are going up, they're still okay. Dang it. Check the L again. I'm safe for two now. We just mentioned cool, okay. I'll be a duck hunt. Yes. Was KO awesome. Did I self destruct? No, look, I didn't self destruct. Okay, so let's see. I don't play Duck Hunt that often, but I know some moves, I guess. I guess as I go, mostly. I think I'm gonna get this. I was trying to time that right, but I didn't time it right. Yes, there we go. I 3-stacked Ike. I think they made him his first time in the series with a 3-stacked opponent. I could be wrong though. That's awesome. Okay, it's one of this battle. Yeah. I'll be random this time around. Let's do a random stage though, random normal stage. Okay, well, I'm rolling the dice here. Where are we going? Who am I playing as? I remember the mystery face of Stock Sims. Okay. One net. Wow. One net. What are we going to call it? That charged up, shoot. There we go. There's a car. Come in. like these two like hardcore characters are just battling out, and then there's this happy music in the background. It's kind of funny. There we go, we got the first KO. There we go. Come on, I got time to wait. Ooh, she dies there for a second. Dang, I'm trying to figure out when to time this right. Now? Awesome. True attack, okay. Sure, if I was getting cocky then, I didn't notice the card until the last second. I know this was warning me, but like, I didn't know. Well, I did know actually, my bad. Oh, she dodged at the last second, jeez. There we go, we got him. Dark Samus. I think we're at 500 now, 2 wins and 2 losses if I'm not mistaken. Venom, I guess. Next, I'll do Venom at Battlefield stage. I'll be Isabel. Isabel versus Mega Man, okay. Go for that. I was about to say I'm going for that perfect game, but then Mega Man just ruined it. Go, okay, we get the first KO. If he gets one good clean off, I'm dead. Knocked out, I should say. I knew it. Tried to do damage on him, but I couldn't just do it. He kept on moving. grenades, 10 of 8. Must kill me. Are you kidding me? I want to do damage on you, but not be able to be joking me, even Steven with me. Stop that. I want to wait. I want to get the W so bad. That's a close fight though. I think I'm 2-2 now, awesome. I think I am. Wrong button. Random buffer stage it is. Go with just a game watch, I guess. This is Robin, okay. Make him watch versus Robin. Sucks. Yeah, let me cover here. Steve, isn't that awesome? This just sucks. Oh my gosh, he keeps on comboing me and stuff. It's annoying as heck. This sucks. Oh my gosh, you can't even stop that. I have to take that one day. Are you kidding me? Look, he has a severe disadvantage over me with 114.9% advantage. Yeah, I'm more than that, jeez. I used to hit him when he was still in one stock. He would have fulfilled even if it was this battle. Shoot, that sucks. And a mega stage. Let's go with Daisy, I guess. This pit, okay. I guess we somewhat get home range. The million is in the background. It's a pretty even fight, pretty much, but you know, anything can happen. Pit, just stop. You have to go down, Pit. I'm sorry, but you have to go down. I think it's so close to finishing it. Okay, on him. There we go, nice. Steven. Let's get one more gear off like right now. Be great. Dang it. Oh shoot, I was timing that. I think 4-4, I don't know. Let's check really. Let's do No 4 as an Omega Sage, cool. Okay, let's when that play is in a while. I think it's Weefit Trainer, yeah. Cancel link, okay. This will be interesting, Weefit Trainer versus Link. Self-destruct or something? Huh. So with the sun. Camping. Just the only one I can help do this with the camping projectile. Oh man, I guess that didn't swim in the sun because that's obviously not working much anymore. I just give it a last though. I'll take, even though I was watching the other way, technically. The right side is the left side of the screen, but I'll take it. Yeah, it was a KO. Take us out, please. Feel the stretch through your arm and leg. Again, hit both of us. Shoot, I didn't make it. No, but then one stock. I want the W so bad. I got it. Awesome. Got the W. So now like 5-4, I guess. Let's do one more, which is fun decision as a, you know, stage as usual. Who would I want to be though? That's gonna be a big question. I will be Jigglypuff. Professor Sheik, okay, cool. Pound attack. That didn't quite work. I think you shield this cheek. Yeah, that's a soul fight, to be honest. Shit, I just have that. There we go, that's what I wanted to get KO. I thought I was gonna self-destruct it, but I made it back to the stage. That's awesome. We got this though. I'm sorry, Sheik, but you have to go down. Okay, that time I wasn't so lucky. Bounced on Jiggly for there for a second, it's kinda funny. Looks like Sheik bounced off him. Not sure. They then. Right, obviously. If I get the W, I got the W, awesome. Okay, so, this has been then my Super Smash Bros. Ultimate vs. Battles video. Next Super Smash Bros. Vs. Ultimate vs. Battles video, we'll take on more vs. battles. That'd be pretty cool. So this is Django again. I'd like to just give you bye. See you guys in my next Super Smash Bros. Ultimate vs. battles video.